Okay, now we have our new gas line hooked up. Here you see the dielectric union. And the dielectric union allow us to work from both ends to meet in the middle. Now let's reinstall the flue pipe. And as you remember, the old flue pipe was kind of old, so we're going to replace it with some new flue pipe. This is a 3-inch flue pipe, and you can buy them in 2-foot sections. And of course, it's important to have some tin snips to cut it down to size to fit. And of course, always be careful when cutting any kind of tin, flue material.